Girls.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
I gave caviar to a Scotsman. I asked his name. He said, you guess. He showed me what's one under kilt. And then I ate his whole haggis.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
I gave caviar to Han Solo at the cantina. He did say, he took me back to the Millennium Falcon and rode me to a galaxy far, far away.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish. I gave caviar to a cardinal, taught him all life's greatest joys. But in spite of all my efforts, found out he was into boys.
Oh, ooh. Typical.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
I gave caviar to a German. He let me try his Wiener Schnitzel. Took me back into his cottage and twisted me into a pretzel.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon is a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare dish.
I take this.
I put caviar on a cracker, fed it to a pirate jolly. But when I went back to his quarters, he's giving it to his parrot, Ollie.
You thought the cardinal verse was bad.
Yes, Polly would crack on.
Caviar comes from a virgin surgeon. Virgin surgeon's a mighty fine fish. No good surgeon wants to be a virgin. That's why caviar's a very rare fish.
Ha ha ha.